At any point, if it stops recording, there should be a button on the top with a red circle on it. Just press that.
Okay.
But this is recording time, so.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Pretty easy. They can just tap wherever.
Yeah. Yeah. Once everybody stops moving.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Of course. Thank
you. Good luck.
You too.
Wait.
Tonight to be leading the American Music Repertory Ensemble, and we've got a program that's going to be primarily featuring one of the great jazz composers and arrangers of the last 40 years, a fellow by the name of Sammy Nestico. He recently passed away, and so we thought it was time to pay tribute, and the band really wanted to do Nestico, so I said, that's what we're going to do. And then we're throwing in a few other things. We've got some wonderful singers for you tonight. We're going to open up with a tune by Sammy Nestico called The Heat's On.
Thank you.
feature one of our trombonists, Nathan Belansky, on The Spirit Is Willing. His favorite. This is Mr. C.D. Menard. They can't take that away from me.
Thank you.
And now we'll bring up another singer. She's going to sing a version of Cry Me a River that was done by the great Dakota Stanton. Please welcome Hannah Spock.
Thank you.
Now we're going to bring on our combo for a little change of pace. This is Peter's campaign. He's going to tell you a little about what they're going to do.
I am Peter Champagne. We are the American Music Repertoire Ensemble Combo, and as Dr. Trout said, we're going to do something a little bit different now. Jazz has a long history of taking popular music from time and changing them up and messing with them and turning them into the jazz style. This tradition has been carried out on musical theater songs in the past, and it continues to be carried out today with the growing movement of jazz composers turning video game songs into jazz arrangements. This has been done for so many songs, video games that people my age and a little bit older grew up playing, and we're going to play one of those for you now. This is our version of the Honey Hive Galaxy theme from Super Mario Galaxy. Enjoy.
Thank you.
course, Elliot.
Awesome job. Big shout out to our bass player. This is Yasha Levitt back there. He's sitting in on bass, one rehearsal, and he's putting it together with a beautiful band. Gotcha. All right, that was fun. Now we're going to have some more fun of a different kind. Let's see, what do we got next? This is a tune that was recorded by Michael Bublé and Tony Bennett. And Jacob's going to sing both parts. This is called Don't Get Around Much Anymore. This is Sam Gibbons. He's going to sing Stuck in the Middle with You.
I'm so scared, I'm so far from my chest. fitting. It's pretty good.
Harry Brielle, Sin Crossy. See, a very special song. This is a wonderful piece. It was by another great composer for the Count Basie band, I know. And he wrote it for Diane Short, a great singer. This is called, actually Count Basie around. Bob Florence wrote it for the Count Basie band. This is called Only You. I've got too much music on my stand. Sorry.
Okay.
Now you're in for a big treat. We're going to feature our lead alto saxophonist, Mr. Jack Reinhardt, for a beautiful piece written by Sammy Nisico for the Count Basie Band. This is called Soft as a Velvet.
I'm trying not to play a song written by Sammy Nisico for the Count Basie Big Band. That would be possible.
And then the whole group of the AMRE soloists. But we're going to start off with the rest of the band playing Kalamazoo.
Thank you.
Tonight, we have two selections to finish with, both semi-nesco. And all of these semi-nesco pieces were written for the great Count Basie Band. But this one, you know, there's no doubt about it. It's called Basie Straight Ahead. And then we're going to end that with one of my old favorites. And it's just a real challenging piece. It says the tempo is mucho fasto. So, Basie Straight Ahead and the Magic Flea. And we'll leave you with that. We have another couple of performances coming up that you might want to be aware of. On November the 15th, down in the Union, in the outside the Starbucks, there's a little stage there, and we're going to have a special combo night that night. And all of our combos, some of those that you heard tonight, and then others that we've been working on throughout the semester, are going to get a chance to perform and play their great charts in a little bit of a less formal concert setting. That's going to start about 7 o'clock. So I hope you can stop out with that, have a cup of coffee, and enjoy some of the great jazz that these young men and women are putting together. And then we've got our final big concert of the semester on November the 17th. It's going to be a marathon. All six big bands are going to play on that show. But of course, we're not going to play a 45-minute set like tonight. And so they're all going to be little short sets. And it should be a lot of fun. And then finally, we'll end things up in December with our Christmas cheer and all that jazz. So thank you for supporting jazz here at Purdue University, and particularly our student musicians. Here is Basie Straight Ahead. Thank you.
It's the last one. Magic 3. Magic 3 is so good.
This is it, right?
That sounds interesting.
Not gonna lie.
We're gonna work
for
good.
I'm being prepared to
take back. Thank you, thank you.